a call from Coach Fish, and you know, it was an average recruiting call. It said Creighton. I was like, I had no idea what Creighton was. He said it was in Omaha, Nebraska. You know, I barely even heard of Nebraska. So it's like, you know, kid from California.
For senior Kenny Lawson, seeing the home crowd at the Quest Center clinched the deal.
It was shocking. A lot of NBA arenas, they might be a little bit bigger, but you don't see many arenas that are that nice. You know, the town's amazing. You know, the people here are much nicer than anywhere around the country. So, I mean, I was really sold in the school. Getting the opportunity to play in front of 17,000, on average 16,000 every night, it's an opportunity a lot of players across the country don't really get. So, you know, that's a blessing in itself, and that's something I'll never forget.
Number 25, Kenny Lawson.
Lawson has been through a lot during his time at Creighton, including injuries, illness, and a change in the coaching staff.
I had no idea it was coming, especially after the whole Arkansas ordeal. It happened really fast. I've known Ras since Creighton began recruiting me. I knew he was going to bring in a great guy.
All Kenny cares about is whether we win or lose, and that's a sign of not only a great player, but a great person. He was voted captain by his teammates, so I think that tells you the level of respect that not only is the guys that have been playing with him for a number of years, but the new guys, how they look to Kenny for leadership and for direction during tough times.
Growing up, I've never really been a leader type, and so that's something that I had to work on a lot coming into this season.
Another change for Lawson this season has been the addition of Gregory Echenique, a Rutgers transfer who is helping Lawson with the fight under the basket.
Greg brings something to this team, and you know, even to the conference, that we've never seen. You know, you don't see many guys that size with his strength and his ability to move, his athleticism and his skill around the basket. I think coaches expect a little bit more of me to do a little bit more from the outside, and I've always considered myself a pretty good shooter. It's not something I want to get used to. It's not the bread and butter of my game. You know, my job is to be an anchor on the block offensively and defensively.
And it's no surprise how Kenny Lawson wants to end his Creighton career.
I really want to win the conference tournament. I want to go to the NCAA tournament. I want to play in the NCAA tournament. I guess those are two most important things. That'll top everything off. That'll make me very happy if we can do that.